Nas uporeću za nas koji čekamo ovdje preostale vozače i za one koji su na biciklu još uvijek vjerojatno uživaju u ovom predivnom danu koliko godine teško dok vuku uporno prema nama. Treba doći. Čekamo i dalje, uživamo s dobru glazbu, družimo se ovdje u biciklističkom izdanju danas u Poreču, uvijek prekrasnom Poreču.
So 40 km to go for a leading pack of 300k.
Jarz and Pavel Kasparek, Österreich and the Czech Republic. Goran Bralo, 3 times Croatia.
I jedan put Slovenija, Postojna, ni manje ni više. Drago mi je da vidimo Fanta iz Postojne.
Greetings to everybody at home. Cheers. Heineken 0.0.
Dürft eine Viererverding gewesen sein, großartig Burschen. Well done.
Und knapp 4 Minuten, sehr gut, Peter.
Možda ćemo ih vidjeti uskoro i čuti ovdje blizu nas, kad malo dođu sebi. Leaders at the moment, Drinovec from Slovenia and Mikoljević Croatia. They are together now.
You at the main stage, please. Winner's interview.
Selesnik und Jerneja Dola. Bernhard Apfeltaler, Peter Kocic, Domonkos Schneller, Daniel Sauruk, Ernst Gnauer, Matthias Konchina. For Matej Grinovec, Hans-Jörg Leopold and Franli Holm.
So, the last 5 or 6 kilometers. Alberto Dozzo, Marco Schippers, Vanessa Teufel und Eike Hinterberger. Oliver Sass, yes! They are entering the finish line in a few seconds!
Don't stop the clapping! From last year, this year again, most in defense of Österreich! Make some noise!
Da će nam Fran doći u goste ubrzo, da će nam Sandi dovesti Frana. Break 100 km, 300 km, super teška kategorija bi ju nazvao u biciklizmu. I idemo vidjeti tko su nam ti junaci koji su to riješili najbrže. Third place, 300 kilometers category women, another Slovenian rider, Dunja Selan! Slovenija! Gremo Slovenci da vas čujemo!
We have a third place at the men's race with 8 hours, 47 minutes and 46 seconds from Croatia, Fran Mihailović!
Treće mjesto za Frana i Dunju. Nenad Velenik je dodijelio nove istarske motive ovoga puta Tartuf za 300 km. Idemo na drugo mjesto. A drugo mjesto u kategoriji 300 km. Second place, women category, 300 km. Aus Deutschland. Sonja Tajsi!
The winners stay with us, please. All the winners stay with us. We need a photo with all the winners once again. Second place at the men's race. 300k in 8:47:46 from Slovenia. It's Matej Drinovec.
Drugo mjesto za Mateja Drinovca koji je bio sjajan danas na 300 km, bravo! I ostalo nam je proglasiti one najbolje, a to su pobjednici u kategoriji 300 km. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner 300 in women category from Germany, Astrid Schartmüller!
And it's a copy-paste of the last year. Astrid Schartmüller won the female's race. And we have the same winner as last year from Arbe, Ratim, Feldamsee. Österreichische Fans, let's get loud for Hans-Jörg Leopold! So all the six participants, all the six fastest ladies and men from the 300k race get a Garmin Roadtail, I think it's the name, so that they are visible in the night. Also, jetzt kriegen wir es, damit sie ein bisschen sichtbarer sind in der Nacht.
Cool, Nagrade za njih, našeg sponsora Garmina, za ovu šestorku koja nam je na pobjedničkom postolju.
Einmal noch einen Riesenapplaus für die schnellsten über 300 Kilometer. Dunja Selan, Sonja Theisig, Astrid Schartmüller,
Fran Mihailović, Matej Drinovec und Hans-Jörg Leopold. Sedmog listopada, sljedeće godine, 2023.
7. Oktober, 7th of October 2023. Who will we see again at Istria 300? Please raise your hands! Everybody! Und jetzt noch einmal einen Riesenapplaus für die Sieger Istria 300 2022!
Dankeschön, Plesak, pozdravimo najbolje ovdje. Fotografija za uspomenu i dugo sjećanje na drugo izdanje Istre 300. Na ovog čarobnog dana kojeg smo odradili, kojeg smo dočekali u ranoj zori, a sada ga ispraćamo za kraj ovog druženja.